The Meridian Public School District Board is asking for your money again. $19.5 million to be exact, in hopes that this will achieve a higher level of performance. Is there really a lack of money or just mismanagement of money? You be the judge. Schools like West Lauderdale, Clarkdale, and Southeast have all achieved a top level 5 classification while spending nearly 20% less per student than Meridian High, which is an underperforming level 2. Reports have shown that more spending does not equal higher test scores. Make the informed vote. Vote no. Tuesday, March 27th. It's time to hold our public school officials accountable.